When people get type 1 diabetes, when you're clinically diagnosed, they still have a significant number of insulin-making beta cells left. And at the moment, we're focusing on trying to help those individuals retain that 20 or 30% of insulin-making cells that they have. And we are already starting clinical trials where we're trying some of these immunotherapies in these individuals. We analyze the samples to try to understand what changes in the immune system are needed. In 2015, Diabetes UK launched a call aimed at accelerating our progress. And our aim is that 50% of people with new onset type 1 diabetes will be given the ability to take part in an immunotherapy trial. So for example, Ruby, who took part in the combat therapy, gave some blood samples and it allowed us to understand who's going to benefit from which therapy. These people are blazing the trail for people that will follow.
I think I see pain differently. I think because I have to experience it every day in various forms, that it's really made me fearless, to be honest. Because sometimes you fall and the way the rope is wrapped around you, it will tighten around like your thigh. And I was always aware, oh, is it going to hurt me? And then now I don't even ask that question anymore, I just do it. It just worked out nicely that I was diagnosed at the time of that trial, so I could go and I could benefit from what was being done. Especially being newly diagnosed, I think that support within that first year was invaluable. Like, I'm so grateful for that. But I would definitely do something like that again, because I think it's just nice to just be in the know and to be at the start.
We're now able to conduct trials much more comprehensively, giving many, many more patients the chance to take part. I was diagnosed with diabetes in 1980, and the reason why I can test my blood glucose is because people took part in clinical trials to show that finger stick monitoring helped. Insulin is a century-old treatment for type 1 diabetes, and I hope for a future in which we can treat the root cause of the disease, not just the consequences of it.